Display in veggie freezer. In Misrata, Libya, Muhammad Gaddafi's blood-streaked body was on display in a commercial freezer at a shopping center on Friday, as Libyan authorities argued about what to do with his remains and questions deepened over official accounts of the longtime dictator's death. So if his body is in a freezer, do we have to thaw it before we cook sinigang? In other news, centenarians to get 100,000 pesos and 50% discount. Here's good news to Filipino centenarians. The Committee on Ways and Means in the House of Representatives has approved a bill that would give anyone who reaches 100 years old a cash gift of 100,000 and an increase in the senior citizens discount from 20% to 50%. So if I reach 100 years, I will get 100,000. So that leaves only about, since I'm already 24, that leaves around 76 years more before I get 100,000. And that would be so much more than what I'm getting in this poor no budget network. And that's the news here in Balita News.
Now for our weather. As you can see, it's already evening. We started this morning. Now it's evening already. And it's a bit wet on the floor. Yeah. And tomorrow, I'll tell it to you tomorrow. Yeah. So that's the news. That's our weather for today. Back to you, Pomoy.
Thank you, Lord. And now, for tomorrow's news. Tomorrow, the sun will shine, and then it will set. Thank you.